crazy.
Yo, you know what? You gotta change the world one day at a time. So I found these homeless men and I put clothes on them and now they look like this.
What's up, y'all? What's going on? This is Kevin Verse. So check this out. We about to make a reaction video because apparently everyone has been ranting about this new Ariana Grande boyfriend video. And so I said, you know what? I gotta check it out. You know, I like some of her stuff, so.
So I guess responsible adults picnic, right? So I'm gonna try it out. Let's find a family to do it. Let's find people that are already on a picnic so that way I don't have to bring my own stuff. That's kind of smart, right? Duh.
Oh, that's a cloud right there. That's
So after walking around the park, I finally found somebody that's already making a picnic. So let's ask them if we can join them. Hey guys, can I join your picnic? I'm not a pedophile, I promise. That was in a past life.
What's your name?
My name is Thomas, the train.
Damn.
These guys are losers.
Oh, I forgot.
Oh, I didn't know.
Twerk,
you were
twerk.
We'll go that way.
I got a full house. Haha, loser. So, looks like we've got a trash digger. what do we got in here? Oh! Gross.
Delicious.
Look, I found a homeless man on a trail. You guys want to say something fun for the camera?
Something fun?
Dude, that was just insane! I'm fucking having a great time now! So when you drink too much Robitussin, you end up looking like that. Come back, you're supposed to be my Thanksgiving dinner. This is where they die.
Yo, I'm freaking thirsty, yo. Let's grab something cool. Yo, these things right here. Who knows these guys? It says, this flavor is identical to you, Kevin, because you're freaking amazing. I don't like this flavor. Well, let's grab some sausage, because I fucking love sausage, bro. Who's been eating my sausage? There's one left. Why does that always seem to be the thing? It's like, yo, I can't wait for that snack I've been saving all my life, and all of a sudden, there's one left. Yo, hey mom, I'm a blogger. Blog this, look. Pimples. Stop hiding the truth. So here we go, Ariana Grande's boyfriend. Let's hit play now. Premiere for us, brand new. I can't wait. Oh my god. Yo, her skin is so smooth. What the hell? What kind of products? I want those. I need it. You don't seem to give a fuck. I don't wanna keep waiting. Okay. It's got like a nice little retro but like modern time like hip hop. So she's looking at this guy like, are they real? Do they know each other? Like, what's going on? And what about this guy right here? Yo, playing with, oh, she's using people. Oh, she's jealous. Whoa, what's going on? No need for violence, just talk it out and then everything's clear, you know, but no. Okay, so they, oh, it was fake, okay. But he keeps looking at her, who's that other girl, what's happening? Oh, that was nice. Wow, this voice is. Woo. See, I can never be a singer because
my voice sounds like this.
Oh, what is she gonna do? Oh, she's insane. Okay, do girls really act like this? And Jesus resurrection, what's happening? What the heck is that? I hope that doesn't leave a scar. Pointing at me. Oh. You know what? I'm digging it. You know what? I don't care. I've been waiting for a song to just.
Don't wanna miss you. I can't be with you. Cause I got issues. Like it's here.
Okay, there's a new guy. Whoa, what's happening? Why does he also have a great voice? That's just unfair. You think there's a surgery for like a voice box? But if I can be just half as good. I get it. You know what? I get you, Ariana. Oh my god. Let's be civil. This is obviously a civilized party. And he took his heart out. Like, what in the world is this? Mortal Kombat? And he's giving her his heart. That's not how it works. What? Wait. What? Boo power? What in the world? 2019? Oh my god. Let free the tits. Oh my god. I'm just waiting for 2020 to see what happens. And they hooked up. Okay. Okay. That's what you guys wanted. You guys kept fighting others, but now I know why. Now I can see why you have to be direct, because all these issues and what's up with all this mess? Like, whose bill is this on? Like, what in the world? I guess everyone else looks pretty wealthy there, so Finn, no, there has to be more. Do you guys get along after, like, after that makeout session? What happens? I need answers. It was alright, I guess. So, I don't know what you guys thought of that reaction. It might not have been as barbaric as you guys would have expected, I guess. But, yo, it was not bad, you know? Like, I like the song. I like the music. They were all great singers, yo. But there's some crazy stuff going there where I don't even want to be part of it. Anyway, I just thought I should mention that I do enjoy her music. Some of my favorite songs include No Tears Left to Cry and God is a Woman. Although, I'll have to kind of argue on the fact that God really is a woman. But just saying. Anyway, catch you guys later. You guys keep it tight. Keep it awesome. Yo. Peace.
Go.
Hey, y'all. I'm looking for fashion. Can you help me? Let's go.